Hi, in our previous lecture, we explored the diverse elements of Facebook ad, where ChatGPT can be instrumental. In this lecture, we will delve into a hands-on example showcasing the process of constructing an ad using these elements. Alright, now for ChatGPT to generate the primary text and description, you need to provide certain information to ChatGPT. First is the list of keywords. List specific words or phrases that must be included in the ad copy. This ensures that the core concepts of the product or service are highlighted. For example, if my product is a credit card specifically designed for online shopping, then keyword in this case would be online shopping, credit card, cashback, secure, rewards, etc. Next is target audience. Be detailed about demographics, psychographics, and any other relevant characteristics of the target audience. The more specific you are, the more tailored the ad copy will be. In our example, let's provide details like age group, which would be 18 to 65 years, and the target audience is regular online shoppers who make at least 2 to 3 online purchases a month. They have interest in e-commerce or say fashion, tech gadgets, home and living, online sales and promotions. Then comes numbers. So if there are any statistics, discounts, offers, or other numbers that should be included, mention them. For instance, 20% off or over 10,000 satisfied customers, etc. In our example, let's keep it as a cashback of up to 5% on all online purchases. And there's a sign up offer where an Amazon voucher worth $50 would be given. Then comes emotions. Specify the feeling or emotion you want the ad to evoke, such as excitement, trust, urgency, etc. You can highlight limited time offers, exclusive benefits, or potential missed opportunities to instill a sense of urgency. In our example, I want to add urgency to the offer and mention these are the last 3 days to avail the offer. Now for platforms like Facebook, there are often optimal lengths for the ad copy. If you want to adhere to these or have your own length preferences, then specify them. For example, in our case, the primary text should span a maximum of 1 to 3 lines. Similarly, there are specific guidelines for headlines and descriptions as well. So if you are creating an ad for Facebook, refer to Facebook's guidelines and indicate the desired text length. If you are running a LinkedIn or Instagram ad, consult their guidelines and provide the necessary information regarding the length of the text you require. Lastly, instead of generating just one option, create multiple alternatives. There are 2 advantages to doing this. First, it allows you to choose the one you prefer the most. Secondly, platforms like Facebook or LinkedIn offer A/B testing options. So you can provide multiple variations of primary text, headlines, description, etc. And Facebook will then test these different texts, showing the one that performs the best to a larger audience. Therefore, it is always better to generate multiple options. So in this case, let's generate 5 options. Now let's go back to ChatGPT. So in ChatGPT 4, I have written this prompt that provide primary text for a Facebook ad based on the following information. Well, I have provided all the details we discussed, like keywords, target audience, numbers, emotions, etc. Let's proceed with this. So as you can see, ChatGPT has started providing the primary text and it is going to give me 5 options. You can choose the one you like the most, or you can provide these multiple options to Facebook and it will test, experiment, and then use whichever performs the best. Similarly, you can get ChatGPT's help to generate headline and description in a similar way. In case you are looking for something specific or any customization, then you can mention that in your prompt. So this was the first part where we generated all the text needed for our ad. The next step is generating the image. In the next video, we will explore how we can create an image using ChatGPT to be used in our digital ads.